Hello guys, today I will show you this KBOX Android phone application. We have updated four new functions. We have added the country mode for the touch mode. Before we have only the click mode, now we have added the touch mode. So we can use country box for many electronic applications such as the motors and control the motor. And also, we can control the lamp and other electronic device for the different mode. This KBOX just only use this router and not need internet. We just connect with this router by Wi-Fi, and also our relay box is connect with the router. All these devices in the same network. So now we will show you the new function of the KBOX. This is the load, and this is the relay box, and this is the lamp, and this is Android phone. We have installed the KBOX application. Now we use the network cable connect with the device. We use the root, the WAN not to use because we not need internet. We just connect the LAN. So we power on of the root and the network cable connect with the controller with the LAN. And also we power on of the relay box and remove the socket. We connect with the six lamps. We have already connected the wire. And we plug the sockets. Now let's look at how these six lamps work and how the lamps connect with the controller. This is our controller's output. The total output is 32 channels. The lamp, one side will connect with the N, and another line is the L. We connect with the output 1, output 2, until output 6. And every relay output, we connect one lamp. Now we can search the IP address of the relay box by the PC software. We already know the IP and the port. We will fill this IP and port in our Android phone application. Now we power on of the relay box. We open the Android phone application and input the IP address and the port. And also we choose the 32 channel model and press OK. Now we can press the sort button. We can change the sequence. Now we can change the first lamp. We can change the name such as lamp 1. And also you can change the icon and set the control mode. This is two mode. One is click and another is touch. The touch mode is we add the new function. And also we change the second lamp as lamp 2. we choose the country mode is click and save. And the third, we change the name as LAN.3. Now we change the control mode to touch. So we can see how this new function to use. You can see the icon is different from the clicks icon. We also change the fourth lamp name and choose the work mode is touch. Then we save. You can see this different icon. Now we use the click button and the touch button to control the lamps. What's the distinguish between the two models? When we press the touch button, we press the relay wheel on and then we remove the relay wheel be off. We turn on and turn off the click button. It's not this situation. Also, we can create the sense mode. The sense mode will also is add the new function and also have two country modes. One is click and the another is touch. You can input the sense name such as all on and choose the device IP. And all on, we can turn some relay on. We turn 6 relay on and other is all off. Then we press C. And we can also create another sense such as all off, just all relay off. And we also can change the icon. There are many icons for you to choose. When the scenes are off, just turn all relay off. Now we can back to home. We can see two icons for scenes. When we press all on, all relay will be on. And press all off, all relay will be off. This is the work mode is click mode work mode. Now we can add another since the work mode for touch. We can see what is different. We means button. And we change the icon. And choose the touch mode. Then choose the control. Touch mode, we also turn 6 relay on. We press save. Now we back to home page. You can see the touch mode scenes is button. When we press the scenes will. Now we can see this motor. How to control this motor? The motor have 5 lamps. One is ground, and the green, and the blue, and the black, and the red. It's different color. The green and the blue is connect with L and N. And the black is the reverse. And the red one is the forward. Just different directions then. So when we need the motor to forward running, we just use the G and the R connect with together. The G means green and the R means red. And if we need the motor reverse, we just need to connect the G and the P. Just the green and the black. Now we can see the relay output. We have to connect this output line. Every one motor, we need two relay to control the directions. Now, we will use two motors for demo running. We will make the scenes on the phone and change the two motor directions at the same time. Now, let's look at how to connect one for these two motors. This green line just a switch. Now we'll use these two motors connect with the LAN. This is our LAN. We will show you the motor running. Now we will create the scenes. The first one, we rename the name is up. And the work mode is touch. When the motor up, the relay one is on, and the relay three is on. And another thing is down. When the motor is down, the output 2 and output 4 is on. Receive. Then we can see these two things. When we press up, the hand is not removed. And with the hand removed, the motor will be stopped. And we press down, the motor will be running. And remove the hand, the motor will be stopped. Also, we can turn on and turn off just up and down. This is a track. If we need to use the electronic motor and the track, we can install the motor to the track. Just make an electronic pattern. Now we install the motor on the track and the lock. So we can use the phone to control the track. Also, we can install the track on the wall. This is the electronic cutter, how it works. Now we have used the new function of the new control model of KBOX. We control the motor and the lights by different control ways. So we will update the KBOX Android application regular, and if you have any idea and any questions, you can leave us a message. We will give you a quick feedback. Thanks for watching.